passionate about as a child of immigrants. As I am hearing from people across the country who want someone like me to win, people like us are not running for office. People that have experienced the broken immigration system are not running for office. And it's inspiring the nation to the possibility of someone like me with my name being Muslim and the possibility of being the first Muslim woman ever elected. The fact that that is like the American dream.